A man facing child molesting charges will go to trial in February. Randy Dean entered a not guilty plea this morning. He's accused of fondling and touching a child under the age of 14. A judge ordered that he have no contact with the victim. Dean is set to go to trial on February 25th. He could face 2 to 12 years if convicted.